Officer Renu Renival.
And I'm Officer Rita Rotival. And today, we're going to be looking at the stupid, pathetic behavior of some brain-dead idiots who shouldn't be allowed out on the roads.
Cool it, Rita. Don't let them get to you, yeah?
I'm cool, yeah. Sorry, I just get so angry. You know how many accidents we have every day on our busy highways?
I know. Here's a common mistake made by the average Johnny in our roads. Chalo. This what's wrong here, isn't it, Rita?
I should go, Renu. Look at this. Deadly rust. Let that go. Lose a mud guard.
That's really dangerous, that is. And what about this, huh? Grandma perched on the back wheel, Rita.
Yep, Renu, that's actually a violation of code for subsection 2. All persons over 60 should actually be on the handlebars.
Kya tha? She likes the vibrations.
Don't we all? That's no reason to break the law, is it, huh?
But Rita, before we get violent, let's see what he's done right. Cooking utensils secured with the correct colored string tied to the kids for extra support. And most importantly, the required number of chickens for his size engine.
Well, those chickens should really be wearing seat belts, but I'll let you off this time, you big lug.
Come.